lot to me. And with that, let's just get straight back into the game. I hear something big outside. I need ammo before we go and do anything. Okay, 7.62mm FMJ. Alright, how about this? Just gonna transfer everything. And I'm gonna go to each of my guns. 519, 771, dual explosive, 16, 213, and then you, 5,000, and you, 176. So get rid of the Panzer. Then just transfer all the ammo I'm not using. Give me 1 second, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed last video. That was one of the most intense fights I've ever had in such a long time. Alright. Where are we going? We're going down to here. But we are all the way up here. Oh, Jesus. I need to get rid of half of this. I think that's good. Now, are you there? There we go. Alright, now we can make a way. Once we get to this point, we can complete this mission, then we can go down back to the other bunker in the other sector and be able to start up the other missions. Then after that, I'm pretty sure we will be done with every single mission on this game. Yo, bro, what happened to this building? Bro. Yeah, we're halfway already. What do we do? In the face of adversity, side mission. Excuse me. Oh. I see. That's new. Yo, bro, what happened here? I'm honestly confused on what I'm supposed to be doing. Why would light switches light up? They can get me. Okay, so what do I do for this? Time out to reach the checkpoint. Reach. Why? What? Probably should have done this at full health. As we all know, I'm gonna die now. God, I do not like this. Ah! Come on. Come on.
Come on.
Do I really have to restart? I don't want to restart. Oh, oh, oh. Well then. So I think what I'm gonna do, since all the little ones are gonna chase me, is to fight them off at the bridge, and then retake my bike and go through the big dude. Jesus, they are fast. Let's try this again. Ow. What? Bro. Alright, 1 minute. Minute and 8. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. All right, 40 seconds. Come on.